Exodia is one of the most iconic Yu-Gi-Oh cards ever made, but its artwork was actually censored for its English release. Instead of the spellbinding circle, Exodia used to have a pentagram connecting all five parts of its body. That artwork never existed in English until the Lost Art promos released the entire set in its full glory. So which do you prefer? Let us know in the comments.